Right now, Tasmania is the toast of the country. Employment is strong, tourism is up.
Why wouldn't you want to visit our playground? Let's release this fish and get back to real estate.
And property, well, buyers just can't get enough of it. And it's not hard to see why. I love this place. It's where I was born, and it's where I choose to run my business. When I'm working for somebody, helping them with whatever goal they've set themselves, firstly, I want to understand, what is it you're trying to achieve? Where do you want to go? After all, it's about you and your property. We need to sit down together, sort through the options, the best options for you and your family. Let's sign off on it together, and then to make your plans into reality, I'll get together with my team and make it all happen. Oh, hang on, did I mention the team? You see, I don't want you to just sell, I want you to sell well. And as for property management, well, we want your property cared for. G'day, Tim.
Yeah.
And that can mean a lot of different things to a lot of different people. So over the years, we've developed a team. Well, I think they're more than just a team. A team of property marketers and investment managers, great people in finance, and of course, the best negotiators. Now, we all combine to get you the best possible price for your property we can, or the best return on investment. But most importantly, peace of mind. You most likely think I do this all the time. Glad we've got a good team behind us.